food was terrible, the hotel was disgusting, and the service was non-existent. This was the last resort you're ever going to pick for our vacation.
I'm sorry, sweetheart. I should have done more research on this resort.